What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang, and welcome back to another reaction video. Now today we got this. What's that? Kenby featuring J-Rock, featuring Absol, featuring Sicaria. Feel what I'm saying? Raise a Fool. Now I only heard one song of J-Rock, which was that win. Absol, never heard of him. What's that? Sicaria, I ain't never heard of him either. And Kenby X, never heard of him either. So it's gonna be a new song for me. Hopefully these artists says I could get put on and might like. Make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos I'll be to react to. Let's get straight to it. Yeah, my mind won't be last time. So yeah, last song, y'all really hear me because I had the audio on. Hey man, I can't lie, I like that beat. It's just ding, ding. That shit gave me like a 1990s vibe type-ish. You feel what I'm saying? Just because how the beat is, just because how that bass sound and that. I feel like the nigga on the drums just boom, 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 tap. You know what I'm saying?
Daddy used to push a caddy off of pushing work. I'm like, why you tell the story while we on the way to church? That went up in smoke, shit, his daddy name was Blunt. Got hooked on the stones, rehab for a month. By the time that I was five, my mama was traumatized. Cause her husband ballin', but he don't be showing up. Probably where I got my affinity for the Trinity. A love triangle, experimenting with chemistry. I'ma need both. What fuck is surrendering? Want a queen for each side. I just love the symmetry. Okay. When I drop my tape, people gon' go ape. Keep that hoe up on repeat. Like where the fuck is the B side? Ape. Feel like I'm fishing, I'm killing niggas with each line. I be using all three eyes, so I see fine. Got no choice, you gotta stand up. When shit get real on the field, you better man up. No time for no 2-3 zone. Walk slow, think fast, hit hard. Shout out to my goons on them yards going hard. My OGs talk, I listen. My young rattlesnakes with strong ass venom. When they talk, I listen. Cause back then I was doing the same shit, champ. Really wasn't nothing different, now listen. Me and my clique was small as a grain of salt. Wonder how we all became close brothers because we fought. We never let no pussy lips come between the covenant. Now we going hamburger and all the bitches loving it. Hey, might go to hamburger.
We all going hamburger and all the bitches loving it. Damn, or he said, hell, one of those two. But I'm feeling this song so far. Like, I ain't going cap. I'm really liking it, and I like the hook to this shit. Like, that shit is catchy. Like,
from Germany for the fuck of it, spend a couple hundred thousand dollars on some other shit, then ride the money train back home. My pops raised a fool. That's why I relive them all through my songs.
Feels good to be alive. Hey. I'd rather die than work a 9-to-5. Put this on my gravestone, and there's no gorilla. Put that on my mama.
What's your life about? Enlighten me. Is you gonna live on your knees or die on your feet? Stand up and face.
He said, are you going to live on your knees or die on your feet? Damn, that's deep as hell. Are you gonna live on your knees or die on your feet? Damn, that's the quote of the day.
The music will run and meet your defeat. I am to the microphone what the sun is. What's your life about? Enlighten me. Is you gonna live on your knees or die on your feet? Stand up and face the music or run and meet your defeat.
He said, are you gonna stand up and face the music or run and face your defeat? Damn. Damn, y'all upcoming rappers need to, I need to hear that, y'all need to hear that, for sure, because some of y'all, like I said, the ones that face defeat are the ones that be the one-hit wonders, they can't pull out another hit, and the other ones be the one that runs to the music, like, hold up, I know I got talent, and I know I could, you know, progress. Boom.
I am to the microphone what the sun is to heat. Pins all of the fans you see.
Damn. I know I'm probably pausing too much. I apologize, but he said, I am to the microphone like the sun is to the heat.
Even at me, all of the debate and all of the scrapes masturbating to me. That's why they buy your ticket to pay attention to me. I'm making sense, bitch. Life is but a dream. Smooth criminal, sexy like Mike on Thriller album. Everything I do is intentional, listen. Hey. We feel a threat, we don't fret, we just send them at him.
Hey, yo, who is this nigga? Because he really violent. Like, send me some more songs of the third person that rapped on this song. I don't know who it is. I don't want to be saying the wrong name, but whoever this is, send me some more music because he is bugging.
Yeah, like God did in Genesis, nigga. I couldn't triumph until I stopped trying. I couldn't be top tier until I stopped crying. My mama is
That is so true. You would never be top tiers if you're going to keep crying and moping and groaning about the stuff because you don't see fucking what you call that progress. You feel what I'm saying? Like, for me, for instance, I keep it a buck with y'all. I be wanting to cry so bad because I be seeing all these other young small YouTube channels pop off before me. I'd be like, damn. I sit up here, be like, damn, I got some type of views. Why am I, you know, I get emotional. But like he said, I really got to, you know, suck it up and be like, look, I ain't going to make it up there if I'm crying over the little stuff. I got to see the bigger picture. You feel what I'm saying? A lot of people don't even, I got to realize, a lot of people don't even get to where I'm at. You feel what I'm saying? So like, that is true. You can't cry and think you're going to reach the high tier. You got to put the work in, man.
Angel, my pop was shot in the head, and that's why I'm brain dead and promised a spot in heaven, and it
feels good to be alive. So I'd rather die than work a 9 to 5. Put this on my gravestone, that is no gorilla. Put that on my mama, I'ma go out with my chin up, grinning.
Hold up. I get what he's saying. I'd rather die than work a 9 to 5, but like, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. You feel what I'm saying? But when you make it, I get what you're saying. Like, I don't have to work a 9 to 5 no more. Imagine that. You ain't gotta work none of these hard shift hours no more because you made it. You feel what I'm saying? You ain't gotta work that 9 to 5. And I'm pretty sure the people that do make it, they like, happy as hell, I gotta go back to that time. I die to have to do that all over. Shit. Hey man, I'ma let it go here though, but like I really fucks with it. The hook was catchy. What was that third person that rap like? He really went off. He had me sitting here thinking a minute about life and shit. J-Rock, he went off. Absol, I think it was him, but I don't know. I don't know who the third person that rapped, who it was, but for sure, I know for sure J-Rock, he went off. I fucks with his part, you feel what I'm saying? Make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos I'm gonna react to, and I'm out.